today, Pam Africa called me and informed me about the meeting that the city wanted to have with us because they had more news. The news was that they had other remains that they just found out about. And again, instead of contacting the family, they made the decision to incinerate them. There are a lot of thoughts that are running through my mind. But before we get to those, we have to say their names.